for your time.
Steve, you've got the lads working away here now.
Yeah, a bit of speed skipping, mate, yeah.
So tell us about, give us a little bit of an overview. What's going on with the boys?
The big one is Kieran. He's in the quarterfinals at Magnus Centre in Rotherham a week on Saturday. He won you today in the pre-quarters in Barnsley. We boxed really well that day. So he's fighting Will Smith, who we lost to. Very close decision, wasn't it, Kieran?
Yeah.
Will Smith on semi-finals. We're looking for revenge there. And then possibly he'd be boxing another lad who's boxed and should have got the win as well. Steve Clark from Rotunda on their show. We've seen an official that was there at the show, pulled his dad after his fight and said, you know what, he should have got that win against Steve Clark. So no one said that to him, he said it. So looking for revenge there as well. Yeah. We don't look past Will Smith, obviously, but we want that. We want Steve Clark. And then he's probably going to be that very good kid from Repton for the final, hopefully. I mean, don't look past anyone, but touch wood, if it goes well, he'll be in a, elite national final at 19, which is great.
Brilliant. Well, we'll catch a word with the boys as well in a bit.
Yeah. We've got Joe Minigas there, under 60 kilo. Had to pull him out. He was struggling illness-wise. Just had to pull him last minute. I didn't want to, but you've got to be your best and fight the best, you know what I mean? It would have been a great fight with him and Harry Winnard. He's boxing now in the quarterfinals as well, so that would have been a great fight. Unfortunately, that's going to be one for the future as well. Got Big Sam on the end. Sam Robertson. Looking for bounce for him. He's had 8-1-7. 80 kilo, he'll box anybody. Obviously, record similar. And we've got Trace over there. We've got a debut on the 23rd of April. Pro debut. And we've got Remy Culpepper that's just walked in now. He's a bit late, but he's 2-0, 82, 83 kilo lad.
Yeah, yeah, I watched him at your show, yeah.
Looking for bounce for him as well. Yeah. So, obviously even his bounce. And we've also got Michael Sweeney that's just popped in.
There we
go. Former Irish lightweight champion.
So, all going on here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's quite busy this morning. Good afternoon.
There's a lot going on in here, Steve, which I'm not allowed to film because I'm seeing the magic work in here.
Well, yeah,
the magic to the system, let's say, the system.
Yeah, yeah, it helps, doesn't it? So you put it on there, then everyone sees it. Knitted ideas.
That's
exactly.
That's it. Who said that?
Remy.
Chess, not checkers, Remy. Yes. Okay. Keep it all above board. What's this, Steve? We're hearing the secrets here now.
Fucking Kieran. His dad told me the other night after the fight, he was on the phone till 2 in the morning to his bird.
Oh,
which
come
I ain't
on,
happy
Kieran.
About. Big fight. His look, it weren't really demanding, because if it was, he'd have got his head kicked in.
What have you got to say about this in your defence, Kieran?
Head start.
Is it true?
What?
Is it true?
Yeah, I'm always up until that time, isn't it? So.
Yeah, but it shouldn't be. You need your 8 hours. Before the fight, you need your breathing rest.
Yeah. There you go, Kieran. Get your rest in.
Did your legs go? Don't blame me, innit? Once your legs are gone, you're finished. Isn't it? You are. Every boxer, your legs are gone, you're gone. You see, enough times always legs are straightened, that means he's fucked. Isn't it? Game over.
I've done it myself.
Game over. Right, ready? Go!
I think it's pulled my leg doing that anyway.
Go on a different bag. Ready? Go! Come on, Joe! Fucking jogging.
A lot of stuff you work on is here, reactions, isn't it? And speed and quick movement and feet.
Time! It's all speed, isn't it? Endurance, but with speed. If you throw, it's different, isn't it? It's more of a plod, isn't it? You know what I mean? You'll have explosive moments, but a lot of it's, steady work. How much is explosive? You've got 9 minutes to do your business.
What's up with you?
Just done my leg, he's skiving.
That's how competitive he is. He's done his leg trying to beat Remy.
Still. All right. See you in a bit, man.
Right then, go. What's going on with you then? Steve's been filling me in, but go on, tell us what's going on with you next, mate.
I was meant to be in the championships, but I got ill from making a weight and that, but obviously struggled, don't you, once you start getting there. But now just big season now, do all the box cups and all that, and then either see where it goes, might go pro, might go get my national title, depends where it's at, really. But just looking for fights, as many fights as I can get now. Want to get as many as I can.
Yeah. I remember when seeing you years back training, you've come on a long way since then, haven't you?
Yeah, a long way. 10 years of graph with Steve. You got to improve, haven't you?
That's it.
Yeah, love it.
Some interesting stuff he was working on today. I didn't film it because it was a bit of a secret, so to speak. But it's good, man. It's good. You're mixing it up, aren't you?
Yeah, proper. I don't see anyone training like this. And honestly, I've been coming for the days now with Steve for about 6 years. And you just got like, levels and levels. And you can see it when I'm fighting against anyone, sparring, fighting, levels above, all because of Steve. Though. It's all mint. Right.
Good man, good man. How was that then, Remy? What do you think? You enjoy doing that type of session?
Heavy sessions, you know. Do you know what? I enjoy it because it's a challenge and I'm learning at the same time, to be fair. And I enjoy challenging myself and learning new things. But don't get easier though. No matter how fit I get, it's always hard. But you just got to push through the boundaries, really, at the end of the day.
Well, this is where all the hard work gets done, isn't it? And
of course.
It proves on fight night that it was all worth it.
Yeah, of course. All the hard work put in here, literally living in the gym, all of us as a family, do you know what I mean? And no one's slacking. We're literally putting everything into the training, 100% at the end of the day.
Yeah.
And like you say, it pays off, you know what I mean?
There you go.
Yeah, man.
Very competitive as well. Let's go down to who we're not talking to. That's Sam. Sam, you know, you're the tallest here. Yeah. You're a big guy, but you know what? It's really important for the Steve was just saying, for the tall guys to have fast feet too. Look at Tyson,
yeah,
for example.
Yeah.
How do you find it? Because your feet are fast as well, aren't they?
Yeah, been coming here like in these sessions like two years now. But yeah, like really working on my feet, getting them a lot quicker. The drills, like, you've obviously seen them, you've not recorded them, but like,
I can't believe it. Yeah, I've got it.
some strange things.
There's
you
some
can't
mad stuff,
not,
yeah, but
you're not seeing,
but I can see the logic behind
it. You can see
it.
The transfer, can't you?
Yeah, definitely, like, yeah. Definitely. It makes sense. Yeah. But you're still enjoying it?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
What's next for you?
Just, I think we've got the novices in like September time, so we're going to go in them. Yeah. Win them. It's a plan.
That's the attitude, isn't it? That's the attitude. Kieran, you got a big fight coming up?
Yeah.
Come on, tell me a little bit about it.
You're taking a bit.
Just tell us the date.
15th, and then hopefully 16th the day after.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, good man.
Yeah,
well, we've been talking to Steve there. I remember when I first met you, you was a different kettle of fish. You're a different lad. You know, you've grown in confidence, you've grown your skills, everything.
Yeah.
So you put that, you know, down to being part of this gym.
Yeah. Boxing like just helps build everything, doesn't it? Really, like confidence and all that. So, yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, definitely.
There you go, Steve. Good crop of lads and ladies in here.
You actually get some out of here.
I got a yeah out of it.
Yeah.
More than normal. More than normal. Now in about 10 years, I might get like a full sentence out of him.
It might be confident enough to speak on camera eventually.
It's all good practice, isn't it?
You know, none of the coaches want to speak.
I know they don't, yeah.
They always ask them, they all duck it, but just got to pretend it's not me, just talk at you.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, exactly. And we're going to do Tracy next week, aren't we, Tracy?
Yeah.
Just give us a little wave then, at least.
Yes, what's going on?
What's going on?
There you go.
Right, off home now.
Yeah, my mum's just rung, hasn't she? So,
see you later, Joe.
Half two tomorrow,
later,
yeah.
Remy.
See you in a bit.
I say he's pumping them guns.
Half two tomorrow, yeah.
Later, Sam.
See you later, Archie, mate.
How old are you?
22.
So you've still got about 2 or 3 years left growing then?
No, I hope not. Oh,
yeah.
See you later.
Half two tomorrow, yeah.
I'm not even going to ask you because I know what you're going to say. So, yeah. Yeah, good luck, mate, good luck. We don't see you beforehand. Yeah, top man.
Trains hard, just don't get enough sleep.
Yeah. I'll start sleeping more.
You need to. Especially, you know, week of the fight, you've got to get your rest, mate. Train hard, get your rest, eat well.
Stop chatting to your bird all night.
Yeah, yeah. You can speak to you in the morning when you've won.
See you later. See you next week.
Oh, mate, I'll shoot some at you.
All right, mate. Take care. See you later. Another day in the office, mate.
Yeah, another afternoon, yeah. I got the night off.